Edward, sit. Now, you kind of cluck your tongue. They get to know a cluck means praise. When I hold my hand out, see, that means he has to stay. Stay.
That was very good.
He's supposed to wear this every minute till he's trained. That way, you can yank him back whenever he does something wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go. Make him sit.
Sit.
Poke him down. Doesn't take you seriously.
Well, I know that.
A couple of years ago, I saw this ad in the paper. Make extra money in your off hours. Place was a dog training firm that went around to people's houses. Doggy Do, it was called. Don't you just hate that name? Who's the lady?
Lady?
The lady I saw walking through the kitchen.
Oh, that's Rose.
Is she your ex-wife or what?
She's my sister.
Oh, your sister.
This house belongs to her.
Oh. I don't live with anybody either. You can release him now.
Pardon?
Release your dog.
Oh.
How about you? What do you do for a living?
I write travel guidebooks.
Travel guides? Lucky. I love to travel.
Oh, travel. It's just red tape, mostly. Ticket lines, customs lines. Should Edward be barking that way?
Psst. If I could go anywhere, I'd go to Paris. Sounds so romantic.
Paris? It is terrible. Everybody's impolite.
Take me with you next time. I could show you the good parts.
I have a very limited expense account. I never even took my wife for money. My wife.
I was only teasing. Think I meant it?
No, no.
That'll be $14.40, including the leash and the choke chain. Now, you have to practice what he's learned. No one else can practice for you. You can pay me the other 4 cents tomorrow. Sit.